Hey guys, Jacob from Hobbitron. Welcome back for another video Airsoft review. Today we're looking at the Jing Gong AU-3G. When you open the box, you'll find the manual, the gun itself, a cleaning rod, optional sights, the battery charger and the battery, and a sample of BBs. This bullpup AUG has a metal construction, bringing the gun to 9 pounds. Great for those of you who want a realistic weight to your gun. It is a full metal R.I.S. with four rails for mounting optics, lasers, flashlights, whatever you'd want. And I found when removed, this gun bears a striking resemblance to the AUG-1. So essentially you're getting two guns in one. Inside you'll find an OTB version 3 reinforced gearbox, a 7mm bearing bushing. The AU-3G also has a nice MOSFET and a Cauley Silver high torque motor inside. The magazine has 330 rounds to access the hop-up. Simply pull back the charging handle and you find the hop-up here. Just adjust the adjustment wheel. And to install the battery, simply remove the rubber butt of the stock. And you'll find the battery installed here. Now let's take this gun to the shooting range. As you guys saw, this gun shot an average FPS of 445, and that's with 0.20 gram Elite Force BBs. Now onto the gun. If you guys prefer a realistic weight to your gun, this is a great addition to your arsenal. It's got a comfortable cheek rest here for you to tack on a scope. It also comes with those two sights, which work well. It has the three rails here for flashlights, lasers, whatever you'd want, vertical grip. It's got a great weight to it. The way the trigger works is you push that tab all the way through, and that's both semi and fully automatic modes. It all depends on the trigger. You pull down half for semi, you pull all the way down for full auto. And it does have a kick to it. It's great for full auto. The fact that you have the magazine in the back definitely increases the length of the barrel, as you can see. And if you take off the rail system, you've got another gun. You essentially got two guns in one. It's awesome. Definitely a great buy for anyone looking to improve their arsenal. If you guys like this gun review and you want to see more, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Hobbitron TV. And to know the price of this gun, just click the link in the description below. Hobbitron, where awesome happens. Boom!